Edler with some time and space. And it's Grunstrom. Sends in. Here's Lizotte. That shot got it on goal along the ice. Easy save from Marc-Andre Fleury. Good attack zone time here by the Kings. Now they got something cooking. Here's Durzi trying to pick the corner, and he missed the mark. Marcus Foligno, they hope to get Friday night back in Seattle. And Ryan Hartman could be out a little longer, too. So some of the big, better bodies, some of the identity of this Minnesota Wild team. It's Marc-Andre Fleury gloves that.
It was the odd couple.
Oh, no, other way around. I've got a neatness thing that has to happen.
Through traffic, loose puck, and the Wild able to get to it. Crazy scramble with Fleury down and out. Side of the net, fancy pass by Kupari. Velarde in that bumper spot you were talking about, Ray. There's Doughty trying to set up the shot. Gets the return feed through traffic. And Fleury with the Hoover vacuum. Kings working on it with Arvidsson. Two on two to the right of Marc-Andre Fleury. Here's Durzi, wired it across. And Kaliev got the shot away. Here's Deneau. He'll face the glass. Go back to the point. Durzi will rip one. Blocked. And that shot is stopped. Trevor Moore, the opportunity denied by Marc-Andre Fleury. Lizotte on the forecheck on Merrill. Here's a long shot. Blockered away. Batted out of the air by Edler. Pocket center. Hey, and across the line. Here's Kaprizov. He'll let it go. And Jonathan Quick, welcome to the game. Had the whistle, a rare trip inside the LA Kings zone for the Minnesota Wild. So here we go, period number two. And we'll start the same way we opened with Eriksson Ek and Kopitar on the opening draw. Tape to tape beauty to Arvidsson from Doughty. Get across the lines, got some help. And Trevor Moore. Good check by Moore to take the puck away, rolls in on Fleury, scramble for it. And Freddie Gaudreau will come away. Jacob Middleton will take his time. Middleton's got one goal in the season. Came in that game against Los Angeles back on October 15th. That shot stopped. Kaprizov got free. Merrill will shoot in. He'll take a good thump from Trevor Moore. The hitting starts to pick up. Just missing the goal scoring. Here's a turnover. Kaprizov. And the best stop of the night for Jonathan Quick with the blocker. Thank you, Linda. Yes, a terrific story. You mentioned the three torn ACLs twice after he was drafted. Loose puck in front. Quick was down and out. That shot is blocked. Middleton got the shot away.
Dewar, Steele, and Mason Shaw behind the net. Right in front of the net, it was Dewar who fanned on that first opportunity, and then Middleton comes in. That one doesn't get to the net. As you look at Jonathan Quick, I think he's the most unique goaltender in the NHL since Dominic Hasher.
Shaw stays on the ice, just talking about him. Did a good job, took the hit, made the play, allowed the Wild to continue possession. Nice little play by Velarde in his own end to get out. Kempe still out there on the forecheck along with Kopitar. Kopitar takes it away. One-time shot from Roy is stopped by Marc-Andre Fleury. He's checked by Moore. Here's Kaprizov. Has Zuccarello with him if he wants. Kaprizov circles the net for Gaudreau. That shot is stopped by Jonathan Quick. And the rebound comes free. That's an unforced error right there. Able to pick it up. Kaprizov dancing. Finds Spurgeon from the angle. And Quick out to cut it down. Brodin made a really nice, smart play to knock it away. Here's Kopitar in. Has Fleury out of town, and he can't beat him. Fleury was nearly in the corner. Second chance. Kopitar. That shot is blocked in front at the defense.
At the end of this play, it's not offside because the Wild poked it back into the zone. Velarde finds Kopitar, who drives the net. And as he tries to outweigh Fleury, Fleury shuffling along, makes the right pad save. It's a terrific save on Kopitar. And then as this scrum ends up here to the left of Fleury.
Dumba with a great block for the Wild. And tremendous action in the Minnesota end. Another shot gobbled up. And it's Durzi the other way, right up the middle for the Kings. Durzi across the line. He'll take a look. And it's cleared all the way down the ice. Good job by Mason Shaw again. Dowdy will swing it across. There's Kopitar. Gets a return feed. Dowdy looking for Fiala one-timer. And Fleury perfectly at the top of his crease, cutting down to the angle to make the stop. Gets the return feed. Now that shot from Deneau is blocked at the defense. Durzi looking for the redirect. Wanted Velarde's side of the net. Couldn't hit the stick. Durzi another shot. Loose change in front. Bodies spilled everywhere. Fleury tried to grab it with his glove and couldn't. Here's Kaliev coming out of the corner. Poked at by Trevor Moore.
Getting a shot from behind the net. The missed tip here by Velarde, but he keeps it alive. And now here comes Moore. Fleury's got a battle. This is in front of the net, and this is just survival. Kaliev's going to get this chance here. Fleury stops that, but he can't hold it.
Here's Durzi now. Things settle down. Still power play time for 55 seconds. Deneau shot. Knocked down in front. Fleury another couple of saves. Draw won by L.A. 9 seconds left. Wrapped around. Comes up for Grundstrom. And Fleury will gobble that one up.
And this is a penalty here for Brendan Lemieux.
Now we're set. Draw. Here's Zuccarello. Went across. They got the shot. That would have counted. Nifty play by Zuccarello. At 19:56 of the second period, this is the first power play of the game for the Minnesota Wild. And they get it on the fresh sheet of ice. The major and the match looking for the redirect in front and couldn't get the stick of Gaudreau. Turnaround and whacked down the ice by Trevor Moore. Pretty good drop off the boards. Finds Addison. Lets it go. Rebound is loose. Side of the net. Boldy. Couple of whacks at it. As only now Jonathan Quick scampers back into his net. Gets it across for Fiala. Here's Kempe cutting in. Shoot. Stop. Fleury. Rebound. Loose. Side of the net. Kopitar there.
Tess Fleury ends up getting him high up on the shoulder. Really good chance. Good speed.
Brodin trying to clear the zone, can't. Kopitar on his backhand shot to score! Gabe Velarde has the first goal of the night, and Los Angeles leads 1-0.
This play's not going to look like much. It's going to get dumped around the boards, and then Drew Doughty is going to pinch in tight on Jordan Greenway. The puck will get away from Greenway, and Kopitar right on the tape so quickly to Velarde. Dumba's maybe a step deep, but
Boldy trying to force it deeper. Edler gets to it for the Kings. So calm and reliable. Here's Fiala the other way. Toe drag! And a big save by Marc-Andre Fleury. And he flashes the glove. That could have been the hockey game right there.
Fiala's going to get out to the races as the puck goes over Addison's head. Toe drag around Dumba. And then Fleury with the windmill, the glove save, the Hall of Famer takes it away from his former teammate as Fiala gets right.
7 seconds left. Roy trying to backhand out. Dumba able to keep in. Maybe one last shot. Gaudreau from the side got the shot away, and the horn sounds. In fact, both horns sound, ending a 1-0 Kings victory over the Minnesota Wild.